Hey guys, it's DreamPad. I'm coming to the brand new video. So today I'm going to talk to you guys about how I define success. So the method I use to define success is something called the pillar method. So literally it's five pillars. So my five pillars are, and again, your five pillars can be whatever you want them to be. This is just how I define them. So I define them as spirit, friendship, family, relationship with a wife, and career. So what do I mean by those? So when I say spirit, I'm talking about like mind, body, and soul. So when you go to bed at night, do you feel good about yourself? Do you feel like things are you in a good mental standing? That's what I mean by that. Next one is friendship. So friendship, I'm talking about, you know, those close-knit relationships with other friends, you know. Next one is career. You know, for me, obviously I'm a trainer. So career to me is trainer. You know, personal training, how my business is going. Next one is family. So family is extremely important to me. And, you know, I always think family first, and family does not always mean blood related. It can be, you know, doesn't have to be blood related. And the last one is relationship with the wife. Shout out to the missus for recording. Putting the camera, okay. That one is very important to me because, you know, at the end of the day, you know, I want to make her as happy as I possibly can. You know, I don't believe that I should be really good at one category and then really bad at the other. So I'm going to show you guys an example of our pillar method, which we actually did today. We went out to the lake, had some wine, had some good stuff. Okay, so here's a picture right over here. I'm going to show you guys it. And when I look at it, you know, it's kind of tough to look at a little bit because, you know, this week was a tough week for us. And you, yes, I had some successes here and there, but, you know, when I look at it, it's an eye opener for me because it tells me that, you know, I'm lacking in this area. And I can attest to, you know, it was my fault. You know, I can admit that, you know, I'd be the first one to admit it. So, but the whole point of doing this whole method is, you know, I believe you should always be growing in order to become better. So I feel like the worst thing you could ever do in a relationship or whatever category, whether it's spirit, friendship, whatever, is become stagnant in those categories. So like if I'm stagnant in my career and if I just stop trying to grow, the business drops. If I'm stagnant in my relationship, it goes bad. Again, you know, I always want everything to be at a good, healthy balance. And obviously, when you look at hours, it's not where I want it to be. No, we're not going to break up. Don't try. No one message me. But like I said, you know, it's just an eye-opener because, you know, I want to make her as happy as I can. And, you know, I just got to step up my game, you know, call it like it is. So, again, you know, I encourage everyone to give this method a try. Just kind of, you know, put yourself, you know, be as transparent as you can and just, you know, put yourself out there, you know, like say, you know, if you do your pillar and you notice one area is just really, really bad, you know, why is it bad? Like, what about that area is just lacking right now? So at that point, you know, when I look at mine, it tells me, okay, you know what? I need to focus less on this category and focus more on this because it's not balanced. So again, let me know what you guys think about this. Again, I believe in being the total package. I don't want to be good in just one category. That does not do anything for me. I believe in being the total package. Let me know what you guys think. As always, don't forget to like, share, subscribe.